In this video tutorial, we'll show how can we perform t-test in Stata. One of the key assumptions of t-test is that our data is normally distributed. Let's see an example. This is Stata software, and you can see the data file here. So we have a variable IQ score and gender. So this is the IQ score of a sample of 2380 student. First, we'll perform one sample t-test. So our research question for one sample t-test is whether the average or mean IQ score is equal to a particular value, for example 60. So to do this, we need to type t-test and our desired variable, that is IQ score, and we want to see whether it is the mean IQ score it is equal to 60. So equal sign 2 times, and then the value that we would like to compare with, so it is 60. You press enter and you get the result of one sample t-test. Now you need to see this one, so this is the equal sign, and this is actually statistically significant because p-value is less than 1% or even less than 0.1% or 0.001. So this means that the IQ score that is equal to 60, so it supports our hypothesis. So in this way, we can perform one sample t-test.